Yes, welcome to an exam for my tech video tutorial. Now for today's episode, I'm going to show you how to check and of course diagnose the problem on your laptop where you're seeing the message no booting device. So just to show you exactly as to what is taking place, I'm going to pull on my laptop. Laptop is now being powered up. Now when I look at the bottom line, you will see no boot device found. Press any key to reboot the machine. Now of course it can be a case where you choose your CD, you have to be your first booting device and it is not working. So of course you'd see this message. As for the hard drive, if the hard drive is the first and you're seeing this message, that will simply mean that your hard drive is not working. So just to check on the hard drive, see if it's okay, I'm just gonna boot it up by using the hard drive as the first booting device. So I'm just gonna control alt delete to restart it. So I'm gonna press on F12 to go to the boot option. Now this is the boot option. Now hard drive is of course is the first booting option as you are seeing there. So it will simply mean that the hard drive is not working, but just to make sure, I'm gonna bring it up to the hard drive, enter. Right, so you're seeing the message. So that simply means that we have a hard drive problem. So I'm gonna change the hard drive, and of course I will show you the result after installing a new hard drive in this laptop. So please stay tuned. Yes, welcome back. Now I have gone ahead and replaced the hard drive for this laptop, and of course the laptop is the Dell Inspiron 15 3521 series. So I've gone ahead and replaced the hard drive. So I'm just gonna power it up, and the power is on, waiting for it to boot. Right, so as you can see, seems like it detect the next hard drive. Enter. Wow, so Windows is coming up now. So definitely I can see that it is the hard drive actual of course gone bad. Now of course I'll check the hard drive with an external hard drive adapter, and it's still not coming up. So most definitely it is the hard drive that gone bad. So this is our next hard drive that of course I've installed into this laptop. So once again, thanks for viewing this video. Again, show you how to diagnose, check to see which component gone bad whenever you press the power button and the message that you're getting is some device not found or unable to boot because of some missing device. In this case of course it was a hard drive. So once again, thanks for viewing. Femitech is out of here.